song is attracting.
Golden age began.
Hey, can you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Found us. And that was the end of everything.
That's all I got. That was the end of everything.
That was the end of everything.
It was also a beginning.
It was also the beginning. Alright, so check it out. Without any further information, you're already dead. You're dead.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm confused. I mean, like...
You're dead.
Thanks for stopping!
Yo, McFlurvin, thank you for eight, dude. I love you.
Okay. So I'm dead.
You're already dead.
Anything else? Just dead?
Other than you're dead? No.
Okay.
You're dead.
Okay.
Okay.
I got that. Got that much. Okay. Moosh. Can we talk about how I couldn't pronounce outdoor chairs? We met the neighbor today.
Could you not?
You looked at me like I was fucking crazy.
Did I? I don't remember that. Like, yeah, I don't remember
like,
that
these
at
are
all.
Outdoor, our
here's our outdoor. Alright, so those guys are called Fallen.
Okay.
They're like...
Bad?
They are not our bros. Okay?
They are not helpful at all.
They are not our bros at all.
Okay.
Okay.
So what do I do?
You chill, bro. Just fucking chill for a second.
Should I just be a goddamn guardian?
Guardian?
Yeah, he's talking to you.
Work. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you... Well, you've been dead a long time.
You confused yet?
Holy shit! You just got the top motherfucking donation! That's awesome!
This is Fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Yo, I missed a couple tips in there. Those two were simultaneous. Phil with a $5 tip and Mike with a 10. Mike,
you the man now, dog.
As a year one player, that intro was perfect. Phil said, already dead? I thought this was Destiny, not Mario Maker.
Awesome.
We sat and laughed and laughed.
Oh my god.
Let's get inside the wall.
And laughed.
Laughed so hard.
Laughed so hard, dude.
Okay. Oh, I can walk.
Yeah, you can walk. All right, so you figured that out right now.
I can run.
And I will,
Look at me, running. Whee! You see me running? Do I have to do it at this point of view? Always? Where do I go?
Hedrix, thank you very much for 16. Are you running?
I didn't bring the figure.
Do you want to be inverted? Are you inverted right now?
Yeah.
No, you're not. You're normal. No. Do you want to be inverted? Do you want up to be down or down to be up?
I don't know.
Yo, long ball, thank you for 15. You know what? I'm gonna invert you.
Because I think that...
Thanks for 7!
Yu-Gi-Oh! Arc 5, thank you for 9. Dude, okay guys, trust me. She needs to be vertically inverted and have a lower sensitivity. Trust me.
He knows.
I need you to trust me.
Let me know if this makes more sense to you.
Yeah, it does. Okay.
It's because she's old, guys. That's how you know. Let's put on some music. Do you have music on?
Well, I'm old?
I mean, like, you're, like... You're a spring chicken. Do not invert it? No, she thinks it's normal, guys.
No, it's great.
She likes it.
Thanks for 7!
Yo, jogging zombies, thank you for 4, dude.
Where do I go? Babe, where do I go?
Okay, well, okay. You can't follow me because I can't be in the game with you right now. So you need to figure out, which way to go.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Do I go up the stairs?
Does it look like you should go there?
No.
Well, is there a door?
I mean, there's a door.
Well, you should go through the door, maybe.
Okay. Do I have to kill things in this?
Not yet. Yo, 666 from Samako says Sam's for life.
Hell yeah. I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Okay.
Okay.
Where do I find a weapon?
Okay, just keep going, dude. Like, follow the path. Follow the only road. Follow the only road. Follow the road.
I'm scared. They're right above
it's
us?
It's dark. Don't worry. Yeah.
But should I go up then?
I don't know.
Should I not go up?
It's the only way to go.
I'm scared. This is like a horror game. I'm scared.
Okay.
What's that? Do I want that?
Hang tight. Fallen.
That's your ghost.
In the dark. We won't. We need.
Do you know what the ghost is yet?
I'll see what I can do.
Because if you don't, then you have the normal Destiny experience. Which is confusion. Yo, Kev, man, thank you for 18, dude. Welcome back, man.
Where do I go? Where do I go?
Follow the ghost, man.
Where did
He's
the ghost
tell
go?
You where to go.
Where did the ghost go? But there's people there. I'm scared.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
Grab it?
Grab the rifle. Yeah, he's right near the rifle.
What do I do? The right. What?
You just walk up to it and get it. You'll get it automatically.
Okay.
And then all right.
I
cool.
Aim and fire.
I hope you know how to use that.
Aim with the R trigger. The trigger, not the button, babe.
Okay. Oh, I'm so stressed out. I'm so scared. I don't even know.
I feel like I should finish this mission so I can help you through
Watch
it.
Watch your tracker.
Where do I go? No! Not cool. No, no. Fuck you.
Remember, you can melee with the R button. You're gonna die.
The R button?
Yeah, R button. Bumpers?
I do that? Oh.
Yeah, but you gotta aim at him and shoot him, babe. You have to look at him.
Like,
you gotta,
fuck.
It's gonna be bad, guys.
Fuck! I did it!
Look at your radar in the top left-hand corner. The red dot means someone's, like, right on top of you.
I did that. I did it. It's scary. It's so scary. I'm scared.
I don't know how she's gonna do this.
I hit that guy.
Potato aim at its finest, dude.
Shut up! No. Ah!
Babe, don't die. Do not die in the first hallway, please. Holy shit.
Where's the other guy? No! No!
You gotta be able to move and fire, babe. Try moving and firing at the same time.
It's so scary.
Yo, 1666 from Samako says you can do it, Sam. You're so good at games and stuff. And
you the man now, dog.
Whoa, am I not supposed to walk through that?
You walked through a mine.
Ah! No!
Babe, you got a new weapon. You got a fucking shotgun.
What do I do?
Remember how to switch weapons? I told you how to switch weapons.
Switch. No. I did it.
Triangle. Oh, did you not get the chest? Did you not open the chest like
no.
the ghost? Oh my god, you're dead.
Oh no. Do I press anything?
Yeah, you see the button where it says hold down square to respawn? The chest. You walked right by the chest. The chest is right there.
This?
You see it? Yeah. Walk up to the chest and look at it and collect the loot. It tells you what to do on screen. There's a prompt. You gotta hold it down. Now just press it. There you go. Now you have a shotgun. Use that shotgun.
Okay. So I should switch it?
Yeah, you should switch it. There you go.
Hold on.
Shotguns are for champions and people who are really skillful.
I'm really skillful.
Holy shit.
Yo, really Superman with a $50 tip says, welcome to the addiction that is Destiny. Guardian hype. New Guardian hype. And
you the man now, dog.
Super generous, dude. Thank you very much. That's very kind.
I shot him. I
shot
him!
Did you, though?
I'm so scared! I just shot him! No! No!
Yo, Chris got it. Thank you very much for 7, dude. Welcome back, man. You died again. First hallway, two deaths.
Babe, two deaths. I tried to just do the...
You gotta learn how to run and shoot at the same time,
babe. It's really hard.
I know, for someone that's never played FPS games, though she did play Borderlands for a little bit with me.
But it's so hard. I never did good in that either.
No, you did not do very good in that. You have to apply yourself.
I'm trying.
Okay, and when we get to where we can play together, we're gonna run around patrol.
Okay.
And we're gonna teach you how to run and shoot, dude.
Dude.
That's, yeah.
But like, how do you run and shoot? So you aim like while you're running?
Yeah. I mean, you don't hold down the aim. You don't have to hold it down.
Fuck.
You have to aim at them and shoot them, baby. It doesn't just automatically shoot them.
I know, but it's hard.
I understand that. You'll be okay. I believe in you.
That's so hard.
And then you have to think about cover and shit too, babe.
Like what?
And you have to read chat and defend yourself against trolls.
No, I can't.
That's all part of it, babe. That's all part of it.
No.
Those three deaths, guys. You gotta get past this room. I can't help you right now. I'm not here for you.
Fuck!
I can only coach you through it.
Okay.
Can you make a death counter? I cannot do that. I feel like that might be.
It would
little,
be rude to
I
me.
I feel like it'd be a little rude.
Fuck. So I have to like go behind stuff?
Yeah, I mean like if you don't want to get hit, if you wait long enough, your health will recover.
Oh.
Yeah. See that? See, that's a mechanic, babe. That's called mechanics.
Okay. So now what do I do?
You have to kill the bad guys. See how there's red on your radar? It shows you which direction they are.
Oh.
Top left-hand corner.
Oh, okay.
They'll tell you where there is danger, where it is dangerous to travel. And nope, that's the floor. There you go.
Yeah, I did it.
There you go, babe.
I wonder if I can walk and do it. No, I'm gonna die.
Probably not. You gotta be careful with the hard scoping down the... Because you aim slower when you're scoping down, babe. Okay?
No.
You gotta be careful because it's dangerous over here.
Fuck. Fuck.
So that guy, you gotta look at him. You gotta look at him to get him. You gotta get him.
Wait. I wanna just recover for a second. I need a minute.
They're gonna come around the corner and try to kill you bullets. I swear to God, they're gonna.
Fuck! Fuck. No! You're a motherfuck!
Guys, I just want you to know she's not over-exaggerating at all. This is how she feels right now.
Oh,
I can tell when she's dangerous.
She's being dangerous. No!
Yo, Mega Bleed says, you know waifu and God belong with each other when she also tries to shoot her shotgun with no special ammo. Yeah, you can run out of special ammo real easy, babe.
What? What?
Yeah, you have X amount of special and primary ammo. You don't have unlimited ammo.
So special ammo
is in a green pickup on the ground, and primary is in a white pickup on the ground. That's
what
really
do I do?
Funny, Mega
what do
Bleed.
I do?
All right, you got to kill that guy, and the arrow points on your radar. It points at your objective. Okay.
No, I'm loading it. Stop! Wait for me.
Stop! Wait for me. I don't think the enemies are gonna wait for you to.
Where are they at? I don't see any red. Further.
Okay, so you see the white arrow on your minimap?
That's where I go.
Okay. That points you at your objective. All right.
So I go this way.
Yeah.
Down the stairs and stuff. Okay. But that's so hard to look at that and not die.
At what?
No, I'm going the wrong way.
What are you looking at and trying not to die?
I mean, the map. Where do I go?
You follow. Look at the mini map. Look to where the arrow points you.
So I should go this way?
Yeah. Easy peasy. And then stop looking at the ground.
Oh.
There you go. Look forward a little bit.
But there's a fan here.
Look around.
Oh.
Is there just a fan or is there also a door? Okay.
Oh, God.
This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here.
Okay.
We gotta find a spaceship, babe.
A sheep?
Thanks for summoning!
You a pepperoni killer. I love you, dude. Stop killing pepperonis, though. It says, good luck, Queen Gathalion, and have fun in Destiny.
Fallen
Bam.
Ships. This close to the surface.
Where?
Move!
That? Is that my sheep?
No, that's them dropping off bad guys to kill.
Fuck! No, I have to do this too? By myself?
Yeah.
Holy shit. You just got top donation. That's awesome.
Ando, my man, with a $300 tip, he says, babe, why are you not? She can't even. She doesn't even know, Ando. She doesn't even know. She can't right now. I'm so sorry that she doesn't understand that you're so generous. That's super nice, and...
You the man now, dog.
Hold on, Ando. That's the top of the month. So I gotta fix that. Babe, please don't die right now. Go run around, get behind cover.
I'm behind cover, kinda.
Stop dying.
I'm getting health.
You're gonna be dead. Ando, thank you so much, dude. That is so kind.
Fuck! They're everywhere. This is awful.
He's kicking it up a notch. Boom! Too nice, dude. Too nice. You're really good at video games, babe.
Babe, this is stressful.
It's very stressful. Be nice, God. I'm being super nice right now.
But this is so stressing me out.
See that little grenade marker? That means they threw a grenade at you.
Can I throw a grenade? No.
You can't yet. You gotta aim at them and kill them, babe. At them.
Fuck.
Alright, so if you like are if they are in your crosshairs when you aim down sights, you'll sort of like snap in on them a little bit, okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Let's do that.
No! No grenades.
No.
Motherfuckers.
No, that's not it.
Like this?
No, like if you're looking at them when you aim down sights. Like, so you have like a crosshair right there, you gotta aim it at them, and you wanna aim down sights when they're in that.
What?
Yeah, see how it's sort of like it clicks on them a little bit, but you gotta follow them and shoot them, dude.
Okay. Okay.
Thanks for subbing!
Yo, Nate Green with 5 months of subs, welcome back.
Where they at?
Thank you very much for the resub. I'm gonna go ahead and head to the tower, guys.
No. No, don't leave me.
I'm not leaving you. We can be on a team after you get to the tower. I believe in you, babe. Tell her she can reload early. Yeah, if you want to reload, you can manually reload.
Where are they at?
Yo, Mini Mongo, thank you very much for 16 months of subs, dude. There you go, that's one.
Okay, that's
there
one.
There you go, that's one.
Three
easy
special
peasy.
Steps. That's all you need. Three special steps.
So they're using cover as well to their advantage. There. The last guy is a Vandal. He's like a mid-tier enemy, okay? So he's got a little bit more health than the dregs. These are all fallen. They're scavengers, and they're here to like...
Right?
They're here because of some bullshit, you know?
So I have to follow them?
Yeah, you can jump down there and you want to head off in the direction.
Can I shoot them from here?
You can, like, yeah, but it's not going to, like, it's not going to do a lot of damage because you have, like, range. Oh. Damage falls off at range for certain guns.
So I have to follow them.
Yeah, you have to follow them over there and kill them with fucking bullets and shit.
Fuck. Shit.
Yeah.
This is not...
Alright, now there's some motherfucker in chat saying he has your address, and he's also said he's gonna get your kids. What do you want to do? You have to kill the enemy and talk back.
Just wait.
Babe, you have to- and you gotta read a tip, you just got a tip. You have to read it.
Wait, they're all around me, aren't they? No. I'm so focused. Give me a break. They're not over here.
Okay. No, they're not. They're to your right. There you go. See how they're all on the hill? Let's kill them on the hill.
Like that one?
Yeah.
No! I'm scared. I'm scared. I can't aim!
Back up, back up. You just got a crit. When it hits yellow, that means you got a headshot.
I did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. Guys, Carlos got banned. Don't worry about him. He's gone forever.
Is that really true, what you said about the guy in chat?
Mm-hmm.
No. Really?
Carlos is just calling you a cunt.
Carlos is a cunt.
Nailed it. Way to talk back to Carlos, babe.
In fact,
let's give him the go fuck yourself.
Yeah, with there the practice.
There we go. Bam. Go fuck yourself. GameCube style. Love it. Alright, good call. I'm chilling in a tower waiting for you to get here. Yes! Let's not woo directly into the microphone.
Hold on.
Okay.
Where do I go now? There?
Yeah, follow that direction. You're about to get to the boss fight, though.
Oh, no. There's another fight?
Yeah, there's a captain you gotta kill.
No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Shit.
You got this, babe. I believe in you. Yo, that's a bunch of guys.
I did it!
That's an automatic gun you're using, by the way. You don't have to tap it every time.
Oh, I don't?
No.
You didn't tell me that.
Yeah.
I can just...
Yeah, you can just... Exactly.
There's no more dudes, right?
There's no more guys left.
Okay.
They're all dead.
I killed them all.
Getting better and better, dude. What's you this? Gotta kill all them. They're all bad guys, dude.
No! What the
Remember, if they get in close, hit them with that melee. Bumper.
All right.
There you go. There you go. Yeah. You gotta look up at them, babe. Don't just look at the ground. It won't do the work for you. Not all of it. Some of it, for sure. Almost. Almost got him. There you go.
Yeah.
Why don't you punch that guy that's right in front of you? Don't use your gun. Go up and punch him. Punch to your him? Right? Yeah, just fucking hit him, dude.
Wait.
Our bumper.
Where's he at? Fuck.
Go punch him. I don't want you to use your gun. Go punch him. Jump over that. Remember, it's a vertical game, too. There you go.
Yeah.
Yo, Dang Gang, thank you for 33 months of subs, dude. That is fucking forever. That's like...
Yeah.
That's a month one sub, dude. That's ridiculous. Thank you. Thank you, dude. Upper sensitivity? I don't know, man.
No, my sensitivity is fine. He knows all about it. Where do I go?
I don't know what that means. It's maybe sexy. I don't know. Follow the arrow. Arrow tells you where to go. I'm gonna get my shit while I'm in the tower.
Can I go to the water? Whoa! Whoa! You motherfuck. There's another one. Ha! Did you see that? I hit him.
Thanks for subbing!
Yo, Miranda, thank you for 16 months of subs. I'll come back. I appreciate you. Yo. Kill him. There you go. I can't see those, so I gotta read them. $1 from Weak Root says, apparently, Origin PC has made a custom PC for Extreme Rig that has two PCs in it, both water-cooled, one for gaming, one for game capture. Pretty cool. That's neat. I like having a two PC setup. I've seen shit like that. It's neat, though. I like having a lot of space in two cabinets. Alright, babe. That one guy, he has a shield, okay? So his shield will regen if you don't shoot him enough. Like the guy right there with the shotgun, that's the captain. He is a motherfucker. I recommend your shotgun on him. Okay, see how you're whittling down his shield? Like his shield's almost gone, but now he hid.
So his... Go do that then?
I mean, like, you could go over there and shoot him. Yo, historic jester. I did it. 18 months, dude. I love you. You're not going to be able to shotgun from that far away.
No?
No, there's a lot of fall off on shotguns.
So should I just do that?
Thank you, historic jester.
Fuck.
We have to get her to level 40 before we can get her to lighthouse, guys, which I don't think we're going to do tonight.
No. Probably not.
Level 7, maybe. You gotta kill all the... Oh, there's a guy. You gotta kill him. He's got a shield. The little guys will continue to spawn until you kill the big guy, babe. And pay attention to your health, though.
Well, where the fuck...
I think the little guy... No, actually, they don't continue to spawn. Kill the little guys first.
They don't?
No, just kill the little guys.
Whoa!
Big guys still... Oh, they're still coming from over there. I lied to you. You can't shoot him from that far with the shotgun, babe.
Ugh.
You're dead. You gotta pay attention to your health. You gotta pay attention to where your health is.
I did. I'm trying to back up.
You did not, though.
Do I get to, like, start from, like, a...
Okay, also, you leveled up. So, here, I'm gonna show you something. Press this button. What are you spilling all over this fucking...
A sweat.
Is it?
It's sweat.
That can't be possible. This is sweat?
Fill my palm.
Is this sweat or is that drink?
That's sweat.
Gross, man.
I'm
you are
sweating.
Fucking disgusting. All right, hit that button. Yeah. Now go up to your subclass, which is the purple thing. That's where you spec out your character. Okay. Now hit details on it.
Details?
Yeah.
Like what?
The details. It tells you the tooltip for details.
Oh, triangle.
Perfect. All right. So once you gain experience, you can buy abilities here. The first ability that you get is a grenade. It's the vortex grenade. It binds to L1, and you equip it by pressing X. All right, which one's L1? That's L2. Yes. That throws a grenade at them. Okay. Now dismiss and back out.
Okay. So I can do
L. Yeah, I would get back on your auto rifle, though, and switch back to that. Phew. Are you ready to take on this captain?
No. I'm gonna do it.
Follow your arrow. Follow the only road. Okay. All right, so there's butt shit in here.
Thanks for 7!
You're not throwing a grenade at them. Yo, Tickle Pickle, thank you for 7, dude. So, like, look at those guys, and, like, fuck it, you gotta look at them. The grenade will toss, it'll
what?
Toss on the scene, like, it's got, like, a little arc on it, okay? Yo, Warlock, thank you for the new sub, dude. Whammy! Damn, give them a whammy.
Oh, wait.
Give them a whammy! Stop that. That's bad. Okay, you're about to die, you gotta move
I'm gonna
away.
Die! Like, yeah. You're distracting me.
Okay.
Fuck.
Back
fuck.
Up! I would back up, I'd get new cover. Like, away from the bad guys until your health regens. Okay, you're good.
Okay, what do?
You want to look away from the ground and at the enemies and then shoot them.
Shoot them?
Yeah.
Scary.
You almost got the shank. There you go. There you go. Couple more little guys left to clear out before the captain.
Okay.
Gotta go get my missions over here, guys.
Fuck. That's him, though, isn't it?
Ah! Summon!
Yo, KC Orby, thank you for the sub, dude.
Cast whammy!
Whammy! Whammy!
Whammy!
Thank you. Yeah, you get to but you gotta throw
it
at him,
I'm gonna blow myself up!
Melee! If you're point blank like that, you should melee. You're dead.
Fuck.
We're gonna chill here until you get this captain. You gotta be more patient, babe. You have to be more patient with this. You're running into the middle of the room, and let's be fair, you're not a good shot.
No.
Okay. You're a terrible shot.
I'm a fucking terrible shot.
Okay. What's in the top right? That's me. That's my screen. I'm waiting for her to catch up. Yo, Trishawn, thank you very much for 9 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man. Okay. You have to kill the captain, otherwise dregs will continue to spawn. Yo, Anime Wolf, thank you for the sub, dude. Welcome home, man.
Whammy!
Babe.
What do I do?
Thank you.
I'm
very rude.
Focusing.
Okay.
Okay, what do I do then?
This does not stop happening until you kill the captain.
So what do I do?
You have to kill the captain. You have to whittle down his shields, and then you have to kill the captain.
But this is scary.
I know, but you have to kill the captain. He also teleports.
Oh, fuck.
Get your health back.
I'm doing that.
Okay, I would maybe get different cover because they have an angle on you. There you go. Are you playing on the same PS4? No, dude. That's not possible. We're playing on two PS4s. So his shield will regen if you don't continually do damage to him. Enemies with shields, their shields will regen. I think you've killed all the little guys, so if you kill that last little guy, you can just get in with a shotgun and kill the captain. With a shotgun, that's what I would do.
I can't. Hold on.
Give it time, guys. Just patience.
Everybody, shut up!
Ah, Jay Fitzy boy, don't worry about it, man. I think you're great. I would kill the dreg, though.
I'm
like,
trying! I'm just...
Like, the little guy. Don't worry about the captain right now. Like, maybe get a different angle on him, babe.
I'm busy.
Okay. I see you're gonna do what you're doing. His shield's about to recharge, though. Good job. You got a tick on it.
Stop being... making fun of me.
I'm not. Oh, he got all his shields back.
Fuck! Really?
Yeah.
Man. What's this guy
doing? Dude, she's awesome at Mario Party, what gives?
Shut up.
You got it. I believe in you so hard right now.
Shut your mouth. I'm doing my best.
I know you're doing great.
Why? Come on.
I'd get out of his line of fire, though. He's gonna kill you for real, though.
Okay. I'm waiting.
She's got it, guys. Just, like, let her, okay? She's almost there. She needs to lower the sensitivity. It's on 3 right now, guys.
Okay, I killed
low.
That little guy. I killed the little guy.
Okay. So here's
so
what
now
you...
Now I only had to worry about the big dude, right?
Right. Exactly. I would... You know, just so what? Do what you want to do.
Shh.
Okay. You have limited ammo. You have 2 more magazines left, by
the
way.
So what do I do? How do I know that?
See where it says 25 and then 28?
Oh, so
25 is in your gun and 28's in your reserve.
So what about this?
That's fine. You have to get run up on him in close range and hit him with that. You shoot him in the face of that a couple times, he's dead.
Okay.
You gotta get in there, though. Oh, he's running up on you. No, you gotta get closer than that, babe. You gotta get closer. Don't aim at him until you're up close. There you go. Nope, get a little closer. Little bit closer. He's to your right. There you go. Almost. His shield's almost down. He's behind the thing. You got one more shot with it, and then you gotta reload. Yes!
Did I do it?
Dead? Oh, no, there's a dragon. Kill him. There you go.
Did I do it?
Yeah, you did it. There you go.
All right. Let me see if I can get us out
of here. Woohoo! I did it! You're stuck.
It's been here a while.
Yo, GG, babe. GG.
Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Okay, uh-oh. It's not
was
going
that
to
that
break
guy?
Orbit, but it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transmit. Bringing you in.
God, I've been playing for 2 years and she's a better player than me.
Let's get you.
Not true, you know it. Yo, who is that though?
I always give kudos to people who can play like really intense games. Or like.
You do not ever give me kudos.
No, I do. I've told you several times you have to be really smart. You have to be really fucking smart and sharp. Kudos to all you guys.
You're level 2 though, babe.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Man, my wife is already in tier 1. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. DCC 6 is Giggle Monster's character. So Sam has already gotten in the tier 1, you guys. It's really impressive. Alright, so there's a controller prompt on the screen.
Got it. Did it.
Yo, Anonymous says, looks like waifu is raid ready. Pog Jam. Yo, what the fuck, bro? World's first. World's first, dude.
Why are you laughing at me?
Because this is hilarious. This is very funny for me.
I'm sure it is. Now you have to work out with me and I can do the same thing.
Sadu.
Am I allowed to do
that? No.
No.
You're not allowed to
Sadu.
Alright, I'm gonna go piss and get a beer while you follow all the prompts.
But I gotta pee too.
You do? Well, you're about to get story. Very important storyline.
Fine.
Yo, Shin Shadow, thank you for 18, bro. Thank you, man. I love you. Super nice.
Oof.
I have it on 69 in here. Nailed it. Yo, Black and White Rainbow says, here's 20 for that wonderful journey we went on with Wife Valiant just now.
Thank you, guys. You're always so supportive. And only one person called me a cunt.
Only one. Incredible. Unbelievable.
The traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands.
This is humanity's last city.
Where the guardians
and the traveler is that big, the big golf ball in the sky.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. So you're in the tower now.
Okay, I remember that.
And the tower has like quests and junk in it and stuff. Okay. Mm-hmm. And they will have little icons above them, and you follow them, and then they'll tell you what to do next. As soon as it loads.
Okay.
Okay.
So, like, are you gonna pee first, or?
Go ahead and go pee.
Okay, and then I'll
I think your game might have broken. I don't know why. She apparently is unable to get into this tower, guys.
No.
Yeah, we're gonna give her time. Thank you for being so nice. You guys are the most nice ever. And I think you're very kind. Oh, it's loading her in now. I wonder why it's taking so long to load. That's weird. Isn't the Traveler rumored to be a bad guy? Yeah. Yo, Hunter, welcome back, man. Thank you very much for the sub, dude. This loading screen is ridiculous.
Whammy!
Ah! There we go. Now she's in the tower. Can I join her yet? Synchronizing. There we go. Yes. Yo, Bio Digital Jazz says, is Waifu gonna play Xenoblade tonight? Kappa B. I'm joining up with her right now. And then her and I will be together, and she'll be in control of the missions. You and Wife Locker are the best, dude. You guys are too nice. Thank you very much for hanging out tonight, guys. I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab another beer.
What do I do?
Do you need alcohol or
are
you good?
Yeah, that's a little vodka, a little Cointreau, cranberry, and lime. Fuck! I already cut the lime. It's
follow
good.
Follow all of your prompts. You see the icons? You need to see the green icons? Okay. That means you go to them.
Okay.
Just follow the shiny shit. That's it.
Shiny shit. What do I do? Approach!
Checking.
He's gonna make my drink. Let's pray that's right. What do I do? Messages? What's that? Chad, I'm really sorry if I'm triggering anyone by my lack of everything.
Transfer.
Special orders. Sterling treasure. I have no messages now.
See you tomorrow.
See ya. He's gonna explain that to me in a minute.
Checking.
Shiny! Okay. What's down here? Woo! One day I hope to be actually good. What if I ran everywhere like this? Hold on. Babe! It's in the cabinet!
Have to prepare for
what? Under the coffee! Sorry, ears. Under the coffee! Babe! He doesn't have his phone or I would text him.
Warlocks.
What do I need to do?
Yeah, you guys have...
What do I do? Problems. Oh, approach.
What do you need?
What do I need? Fuck.
All part of the plan.
Equipment?
This helps.
Okay. All right. What do I do now? Do I, like, get this stuff, guys? Guys. Please help me. Babe! Did you do the lime? Go get the lime. It makes a difference. I already cut it and everything.
Fuck!
What do I do with this?
You don't do anything with that.
Nothing?
No, but she gave you armor, so follow the prompt, see? Equip new armor, press the options button. See where it's highlighted? That's how you know you got new armor. It's telling you. And then you equip the other armor. See how it had a higher light value?
Okay. That's it. Alright. He needs the lime. Come on. Like, okay, so I made a Cosmo.
Stay safe.
Okay? Vodka, Cointreau, cranberry juice, and a little lime. The lime makes all the difference. I'm glad I'm not wearing brown anymore. Brown town. Became our all the brown.
You're learning.
It's half alcohol. This is the last one I need. What do I do here?
Let me know if this is okay.
Okay.
Did a prompt send you there, or did you just talk to her?
No, that's exactly how I make it. Apparently, I make my drinks a little strong. Just go away. There's nothing. I can't do anything, can I? Can I? There's nothing else for me to do. There's a green something. I don't know, guys. I'm really trying.
Stay for summon.
CC, I don't know. There's 16 months of Submarinos. Hold on. CC, Cotton. Coon, Cotton. Whammy. That's right. That whammy was for you. Just saying. Okay, what do I do?
There are prompts on your screen. You see the emblem there?
Yeah.
You have to go to that.
Up here?
Maybe. Maybe. Hey,
there was a sub and I whammied.
There's a sub? Did you whammy? Dope.
But you, yeah. Just letting you know. But I'm so confused about where this is. Up here?
Thanks for
Yo, speedrunner, thank you for 13, there dude.
Go. There we go. I got some cast on it. Take it. There we go.
Let the dead sleep in the living trade, eh, Guardian?
CC Coon? I said Coon. Coon?
Oh, CC Coon's the boss, man. Who was that? Who did I just miss? Speedrunner. I said speedrunner. 13. Wham!
What do I do? Which one do
I... You choose a weapon. Okay, do you want the auto rifle that you can just like...
Yeah.
Get that.
Okay.
Nice. Now you have to equip it.
Okay, so I go to options.
Yeah.
Options. And I go to the blinky thing. And I equip it.
So your top slot's your primary. Your second slot is your special. Bottom slot's heavy. That's not unlocked. Every item has a light value to it.
Okay.
And the light value's average of all your gear determines your overall potential strength.
Thanks for summoning!
So you always want to have the highest possible light in slot item you can. Yo, the Blood Gore, thank you for a year. And Connerly Batty, thank you for 10, dude.
So how do I see that, though?
This is amazing. You two are awesome. K God love. Thank you.
Okay. 5 attack, 12 attack, but where's the light?
The light value is your attack.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Clown Slick, thank you for 3, dude. So you're good.
Thanks for 7!
Felipe Fiasco, thank you for the resub, dude. Good to see you, man.
Whammy!
Let me take care of that gun, Guardian.
What are you doing? Stop it.
You want to take off your helmet? In town? You don't want to show your hair?
You
have a helmet on.
How do I do it?
Press this button, the options button.
They know.
And then R1 over to settings.
R1?
That's inventory. Over to settings. Go down to helmet. Bottom left. And change it to off in non-combat zones.
Whoa.
the exotic bond. Yeah, we can't use that till level 20, so it doesn't matter. You didn't click it.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did. Cool. All right. You
did
still
you
have
see
a.
Me take it off?
Do you have another prompt on, or are you good? Yeah, you have a. Yeah, you see how you have the blinky thing? It's telling you to go to get a ship. You gotta get a better ship.
Where?
See, it's telling you to go over there. I'll
right
follow
here?
You.
Right here?
Nope. Keep following it.
Whee!
Keep following it. This is a cleaning robot. He just cleans up the city.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
That's all he does is clean. You want to push him over and see if he fights back?
No, I want to give him a kiss.
Can you do this dance? Because I can.
What? Which button is that?
Left is your emotes. Like, all these are emotes. But you don't have this dance yet.
I have this one, though.
That one's alright. Can you do this? Can you do this?
Can you do this?
Yo, how about this weather? I know, man. How about it? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, babe.
There it is. Sup? The call broken.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Come on. She did get the emote? Oh, did she did? Okay, cool. Oh, she went and got it out of the fucking dealie? Dope. Okay.
I got something. I don't know.
Yeah, you're up here. You got to talk to Amanda Holiday, who is the only sex symbol in the entire tower.
Yeah?
Yeah. And she looks pretty rough.
It's not like Borderlands? Where
no,
it's like
no, it's not like Borderlands with Moxie with the huge tits everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, she has tits all over the place.
Okay, so I do this. And do I need to go to options?
Yo, Invincible, thank you for six, dude, and welcome back. I appreciate you, thank you, man.
Do I go to options, though, after this?
I mean, yeah, you can equip the ship, but it doesn't really matter. Like, you can go and fucking...
I mean, you
just have the ship, actually.
Okay, so dismiss.
Yeah. And I think that's it for us here. You are in charge of the fire team, babes. So you have to take us to the next mission.
Here?
Yeah. So you have to click on. You have to click on this first.
Where?
Like, click on the middle thing. Pulls out your ghost.
What middle thing? This?
The touchpad in the middle. Click that.
Really?
Yeah. Push it. And then go to orbit. The prompts are on screen.
Oh.
And it'll take both of us to orbit, and we can go to our next mission together this time.
Yes.
Yes. And we will have lessons in how to run and shoot.
Oh, no.
Yes, I have to run and shoot. That's what we're going to do.
Running and shooting is hard.
Thanks for subbing!
Yo, what up? Schwartzwalker with 7 months of subs. My dude. Whammy. Thank you. All right, you set our destination. So you have to scroll over there and click it. Oh, Zavala?
Where?
Did we not have Zavala yet?
Where do I have to scroll over and click?
Did she have to go to Zavala still? Go to set destination. Did she still have Zavala?
Where?
I don't think I had Zavala left. Go to set, see where it says set destination? It's on your screen. Oh, we still have to go talk to Zavala. Okay, go back. Yeah, go back. I forgot about Zavala,
where?
Guys, I'm sorry.
Zavala?
Yeah, you have to get the quest. You see where there's an icon? There's the only quest icon on there.
Where? That?
No, it's the blinking thing.
Oh.
Yeah, we have to go back to the tower. That's my bad. Chat is so triggered. You have to hit launch to send us there.
Fine.
There you go. Easy peasy.
I would eat french fries right now.
Oh my god.
But, you know, we can't.
I had that lobster tonight. It was really good.